Camille with the steal going in with the layup. That was tough. Finds Little in the corner. She'll drive in on Schimmel. Floating from 15 and everything. It's going in for Camille tonight. Sue's got a great bounce pass to Camille. Here's Bird feeding Camille Little inside. Nice move in the finish. The player of the game, Camille Little, 19 points and 13 rebounds. My goodness.